Hi friends, today I would like to share with you related to a video related to incubator. See, this is my incubator, which one I make. See. So first of all, I am going to share with you what and all I used for making this incubator. Actually, you can see many videos in YouTube how to make incubators. So I am not going to show you how I make this, but I am going to share with you what and all we need to care when we are making the incubator. So first of all, I am going to share with you what and all materials I used inside the incubator. Actually, there is three layers. First, I use cardboard. This is the outside material, and after that there is another layer of thermocol or styro sheet, and after that the third layer is aluminum foil. You can see the aluminum foil. So there is three layers: cardboard, after a thermocol or styro sheet, and third layer is aluminum foil. This one we are using for keeping the hotness inside, so we can maintain the temperature, exact temperature inside. That is why I am using, or we want to use layers like this. And there is inside bulb. You can see the bulb. I will tell you more details about bulb later. And I use glue or what can I say, this sellotape now for fixing these sheets. And there is a small basket for keeping the eggs inside. And I am using we need to use the water for keeping water. This one is for keeping humidity inside. This is the materials I use. And for keeping the bulb, there is bulb holder. And we will go outside. Here outside I use a thermostat. This thermostat is for controlling the maintaining the temperature, exact temperature. And I put a sensor inside. See, I make one hole and I put sensor inside, so it will sense the temperature, and this temperature will maintain by thermostat. This thermostat is connected with the bulb, so when a temperature is coming 37.8, this bulb will automatically off. Again, this temperature will go down. I will show you, it's coming down now. It's 37.6, right? Yeah, 37.5, bulb is on. So I set the temperature 37.5 to 37.8. When it's coming 37.8, this bulb will automatically off. After when it's coming down, once bulb is off, definitely temperature will go down, right? Because there is no bulb, this bulb is giving the temperature. So when it's coming up 37.8, thermostat already detected the temperature inside, so this bulb will automatically off. After once it's off, it's coming down temperature. So when 37.5, at the point of 37.5, again bulb will automatically on. This is the one we set inside the thermostat. So next, I am going to tell you regarding the bulb. You can see many videos, it's showing we need to use 25 watt bulb inside. Actually, this 25 watt, it's which one we are using the bulb, it's depend on the size of the incubator. See, I make large size, right? So for me, first I bought 25 watt. I will show you the 25 watt cover. I bought 25 watt, but for me, my incubator is big, but this is not enough. When I observe, I cannot maintain the exact temperature 37.5. So what I did, after I bought 50 watt, and I observe again, once I fix 50 watt, my temperature I can maintain exact 37.5. Here I am going to explain you which bulb you are buying and using. It's depend on the size of your incubator. When you are making small incubators, then this 25 watt is enough for you. If you are going to make large incubator, then definitely you want to go with higher watts. So that is why after I use 50 watts. And there is one more thing you want to know, that this temperature in daytime, it may be 37.5, we can maintain the temperature 37.5 like that. But in night times, when you observe, actually I observe in night times, room temperature will go down, right? When the room temperature is going down, definitely inside this box also temperature will go down. For example, in daytime, like afternoon, like 12 p.m. It will be room temperature will be like 35, 36, like that, maybe 34, 35, like that. Just imagine it will be 35 is the room temperature, okay? But in night time, it will go, if it's winter season, it's go too much low, right? Just imagine your room temperature is go down like 28 Celsius. So what will happen inside the incubator also, temperature will go down. This is happened to my incubator. I first fix 25 watt, right? I bought one bulb, but this is one bulb is not enough for my incubator. So again, I bought another one and I fixed two 25 watt bulb. Even though, even I fixed two bulbs, in night times, my temperature only like 34, 35, like that. But we need 37.5. So what I did, I used this up bulb also. I opened this bulb also. So there is three bulbs working, two inside and one is in the up of the box. So there is totally three bulbs. Even these three bulbs, I observe my temperature in night time, I cannot maintain the exact. It will be around 35 by using three bulbs, two bulbs inside and one bulb is outside. So that is why I decided to buy 50 watts. After buying this 50 watts now I am using only one bulb and I can maintain the exact temperature inside. Even in daytime or night time, my temperature is exact. So here you want to notice or you want to note that which bulb you are buying, it's depend on the size of your incubator. Many videos you will see in YouTube, they are saying 25 watt you can keep the exact temperature. But I am going to telling you this bulb, which one you are using, it's depend on the size of the incubator. That's it. So my incubator is ready. And you can also make, this is simple, right? Only you need the box and you want to cover this box with a cello tape. You want to fix this box like this. And here I use one glass. Actually, this glass I taken from the clock. Recycled material, this one. One of my clock, old clock. I take this glass from the clock. So I can see inside. And now bulb is off, that is why I cannot see. Once this bulb on, then I can see inside. I can observe the eggs inside. So this is all. Here I want to tell you one more thing. This thermostat I connected with adapter. adapter I used 12V, so it will work, it's working, and there is a electric connection connecting wire for the bulb, and this bulb is connected with the thermostat. This is the materials I used for making this incubator. So I hope this video will be helpful for you to make one a nice incubator. And this materials also very cheaper in market. You can buy one thermocol or styro sheet like 100 pesos, and this box also almost all homes there will be box like this, right? Not used box you can see in your home, or maybe you can find nearby stores. This box also very cheaper, maybe you will get free of cost. And this adapter I have already in home, maybe it will cost like 200 pesos. I don't know exact cost here. This thermostat only like 180 pesos they will deliver in home. I bought through Shopee, and only you need a wiring and plug. You need the plug, and bulb only cost like 65 pesos. See, aluminum foil only like 50 pesos, and I used unused ports, see, for keeping the water. And this all things we can, I hope there will be something similar like this in our homes, which one we are not using, so we can use for this. This is the only thing I used for making this box, making this incubator. So I hope this video will be helpful for making a nice one, nice incubator. So only the thing you want to care, you want to keep your eggs inside, and every 8 hours you want to turn the eggs. I will show you how to turn. This is my eggs. Only you want to turn, we are marking like this. See, this is 21 I mark, because I keep this egg on 21, this January 21. So what I am doing, once I keep 21 na, this side, every 8 hours we need to turn, right? So once 8 hour finish, I am turning like this, and I am keeping again back. So we can turn like this. Every 8 hours we need to turn the eggs. This is the only thing we need to care, and every time we need to check the water level. Once this water is going down, again we need to fill the water. So one egg hatching like a, it will take like a, it will take like a, already there is sound inside. I think there is one egg very soon will hatch. Yeah, there is one sound. So this is the only thing. So one egg will hatch like 21 days. So you can expect chicks after 21 days. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel.